Reverse Monday, week number 16. 16 weeks. How crazy is that? Okay, first things first, go and grab your Bibles. 3, 2, 1, go. If you've got your Bibles, perfect. If you haven't, hit pause. I'm going to tell you the verse that we are looking for today. Okay, so this verse, last week we looked at Colossians in the New Testament, and this week we are looking in the Old Testament, and we're looking in a book called Proverbs. And the verse that we are looking for is Proverbs 30, verse 5. Proverbs 30, verse 5. 3, 2, 1, go! So if you've got your Bible verse ready, brilliant. If not, don't worry, hit pause again and you can join us when you found it. We are going to read this verse together now. Proverbs 30, verse 5. Every word of God is true. He guards those who come to him for safety. Let's read it again. Every word of God is true. He guards those who come to him for safety. So what does this verse say? Well, it's saying that every word of God is true. And here we have pages and pages of God's word, and every word that's written in here is true. That means when you've read one of the promises in the Bible that God has given, that is true. Can you remember on our first week, or if you haven't joined us before, I'll fill you in. On our first week, we looked at a verse in Hebrews that said God's word is alive. Not only is it alive, but it is true. How awesome is that? And the verse goes on to say that God guards us, doesn't he? That he looks after us, that he protects us. So that's two different things that we can learn just from this one memory verse. So what is it that we can obey? Well, we can get to know God's word better, can't we? Whether that's through learning memory verses, whether that's maybe slowly going through a book. If you go to goldhill.org kids zone, you'll be able to find an SOS Bible study plan where you can take a passage in the Bible and go through three different steps in learning how to understand it. We can obey this by trusting that God's word is true. Maybe it might be that you're worried about something, or you have something coming up, or you're nervous, but you can look at what God's word says about feeling worried or nervous or any other emotion that you're feeling and trust that what his word says is true. What can you share with others? Well, I guess it's kind of the same point as the obey, isn't it? You can share with others what God's word says about situations that they are in. Okay, so we're gonna learn this memory verse by doing some slaps on the knees and some claps, okay? So we're gonna go. You got it? Okay, so you need to repeat after me, okay? So get your hands ready. Every word of God is true. He guards those who run to him for safety. Proverbs 30, verse 5. Okay, let's do it again and then you can practice it at home. So get your claps ready. Every word of God is true. He guards those who run to him for safety. Proverbs 30, verse 5. Amazing. Thank you so much for joining me this week, and we'll see you next week for another memory verse.